Hello, I'm Bina Anand, the late film director Mukul S Anand's elder sister. This channel proposes to have a walk down memory lane with Mukul cinema and some personal anecdotes. Mukul S Anand, for those who are not acquainted with his cinema, made a name for himself and has a niche for himself even today. So his films were made in the 80s and in the 90s. And unfortunately, we lost him in September 1997. Mukul was born in a family. My father, that is the late Sudeshwar Anand, my mother, Mrs. Sheila Anand. So we belong to a family which lived originally in the north of India before India was partitioned. And my father and my mother, my father hailed from a place called Myani Sarguda, and he also lived in Jhelum, and he studied in Rawalpindi or Lahore and Lahore. My father loved cinema, and so we were born into cinema before my brother took up direction as a profession. We were two sisters and six brothers. My elder sister, Mrs. Indu Gupta, Anand Gupta, was born before partition. After her, we had two brothers, Sudhakar and Sudhir, whom we lost very early. All this was before partition. And then my elder brother, Mr. Ravi Anand, was born, who became later on a producer on his own. He worked with Chetan Anand and he launched his own banner, Snay Films. After my brother, I was born, and also most after me, my brother Shashi Anand, who joined the army later on and who is today a retired colonel of the Indian Army. We were all born before 1947. Which was the independence and the partition of India. And my younger brothers, that is Mukul, and my youngest brother, Rahul S. Anand, were born in Bombay, the city to which my father came after partition. My parents, the late Sudeshwar Anand and my mother, Mrs. Sheila Anand, settled down, as I said earlier, finally in Bombay, and after being jobless at the beginning, my father built up his professional situation, which was being an income tax consultant and a chartered accountant to most of the film stars and other members of the film fraternity. Hence, we were steeped in Indian cinema, personally and for my father, professionally and personally. In the Bombay of the 50s and the 60s, most life was very, as I said, professional and personal. There were no hard and fast rules regarding visiting people or not, about familiarity and formality. So my father, whose clients ranged from the Kapoor family to Dilip Kumar to the Chopras to the Kardas to other actresses like Sumitra Devi at that period, Vahida Rahman later on, Guru Dutt, Om Prakash, Kishore Kumar, Ashok Kumar, my father had very close relations with most of his clients. We will have a look at some of the places associated with my father's journey and my mother's journey from the north of India pre-partition to Bombay, and then have a look at the Bombay of the 50s and the 60s, where my parents settled down and where Mukul was born and where he grew up. Bombay was his city, Bombay Meri Jaan. Thank you for listening to my memories of our parents, and hope you will listen to the second episode, which concerns more our life in Bombay, where Mukul grew up. And as I said, yeh hai Bombay, hai dil hai mushkil jeena yahan, zara bach ke zara hat ke, yeh hai Bombay meri jaan.
कहीं सट्टा कहीं पत्ता कहीं चोरी कहीं रेस कहीं डाका कहीं फाका कहीं ठोकर कहीं ठेस कहीं सट्टा कहीं पत्ता कहीं चोरी कहीं रेस कहीं डाका कहीं फाका कहीं ठोकर कहीं ठेस